Yuan Shao suddenly heads south toward Cao Cao's territory and steals the elixir that Lu Bu had been safeguarding. Yuan Shao now commanded an army of demons, striking fear into the hearts of many and allowing him to secure footholds across the land. With tiredness and fear spreading among his men, Cao Cao faced crushing odds, but his star burned yet brightly. He roused his loyal army and went out on an all-or-nothing attack.
Xiao's forces have taken the Yanjin Fort.
Our vanguard heading for Baima has been taken out by the enemy generals Yan Liang and Wen Chou.
You have treated me with such kindness. Allow me to return the favor, Minister Cao. I shall bring you the enemy commander's head.
How many men will you need?
I will need just one.
Yuan Shao's forces are strong. Be careful. So, m'lady, what did the stars tell you now?
We shall only know when this battle is through, my lord.
There's one primary strategic point on the river crossing here in Baima. The one who takes it can prevent enemy reinforcements.
Exactly. Cao Cao will do everything in his power to cover his losses. However, our goals are different. We must find the Taoists who killed our father.
Cao Cao's army has reached Baima.
I want Shao Aman's head now.
Yes, my lord. We will do whatever it takes.
Do you hear me? Let none say we lack forces anymore!
Without my sworn brothers.
We could have no trustier ally.
My blade is always at your service.
Shall we? Another stepping stone on our path to victory! Take heed in your step as we proceed. If only we had some kind of waypoint to guide us through here. More than its weight in gold.
Gladly go to his death for a worthy master.
Ugh! caster.
Thank you.
inspiration to me.
Murderous intent. Prepare for a brutal fight.
Thank you.
Magnificent. Now we've taken Baima back. Yunjiang. It's spring. A fine season to set out on a journey. In Yanjin, some are saying that Qinlong descended from heaven, and that he has been imprisoned by a human.
Can it be that my brother is there?
Why not visit this rumored location and find out what is going on?
You brought the horse that was tethered in the stable!
Red hair? It's alive! It can travel 1,000 miles a day, but it is said that it chooses its master. Nothing to worry about. I should have expected nothing less.
Just a small gift. You may set out on your journey now, Yunjiang.
Without fail, I, Guan Yu, shall repay this favor someday.
I hear Yanjin Fort is already a den of demons. Will you lend Yunjiang your aid?
Ida! So, you're alive.
You went over the Cao Cao! When I was searching for our brother, you!
Wait, Ida! I know where our brother is!
I won't let you off that easy!
I am no liar! By the Azure Dragon Crescent Glaive, I swear it!
What can I say? I believe you then.